Hey, Wellington was angry.
Yes. Okay, you can start.
Coach, first of all, please assess the game for us.
Yeah, I think the two teams played well. But I would say that we possessed the ball a lot.
My guy.
But what happened for the results in the game, we didn't take our chances. So that's what I think. It was a very good game.
You lost one of your players in Isaac's side. Is the injury anything serious?
No, it's an old injury. I think that's what it was. An old injury before last week. He had an injury. We tried to treat him and then play. First, I did well with him. Second half, I think someone knocked him with
him. Prince Bafo started from, and Frederick Yemo, they started from the bench.
Yeah.
Why that decision?
Yeah, because Prince Ong is our typical player, the way we want to do it. But he was out of the country for a while. He came last week and I cannot start him.
Any further questions?
You use a 3-4 formation, right?
Yes. What informed that decision? It's football. You're playing against Hasselbo. I know more of this Hasselbo before that. So I don't need to also be back on the one who has. I knew they have a very good midfield. So if I go out there with two, you saw how they play. They play about 4 5 minutes.
You started a young side in Samuel Bekwin.
Yes.
A very young boy, inexperienced player. You started me against as a folk.
Yeah. I saw the guys. I've talked to him. I did it from way back since I joined the team. I saw that guys. So I started with him. Make sure he could live to the height. I did everything. Sacking him in the training. I just trying to put pressure on him for him to make mistakes. But went through it. And I think they all grew.
Coach, it's about to say, but you know, it's a good thing when you give me a game that you put. The players are disappointed when I say, I'll show them one way.
Disappointment, if you want my disappointments. They play very well. It's just that the chances, the last minute.
Coach, you've been around for a long time. Comparing to us playing at Tema and here on this pitch, you think that the decision to use all work will benefit your side?
Yeah, I think the outside guys see it very difficult for us, but it's not. It's how we train. I forced them to put them on a turf. When they put in the turf, they'll get used to it. And if someone comes saying it's not good, put in the ball a turf, you have problems. So we are trying to take advantage of it. It's okay for us.
Coach, referee Isaka, the performance on the day, now who's in?